We are May the 2nd now, and Pupperoni is doing awesome. I'm telling you, morale is up. She's putting more weight on that leg. She's standing better, turning better, moving better.
What'd you see, Pupperoni? You see, there's a nothing. There's a little puppy. There's a little puppy.
But she is rocking it. Everything's going good. Her morale, I've seen huge, huge changes in. I mean, she wants to really, really get going. She's showing a different mood. And it's awesome. I gotta tell you, been pretty nervous with this whole surgery with her knee. But she's really showing positivity, and some of the shaking has even subsided a little bit. I mean, I was told that from the surgeon that the knee shaking, leg shaking, is actually just from the muscles being dormant for so long. So outside of that, we're doing great. She's squatting good, as you just saw. That's new. She's very comfortable going up and down, so those muscles are gaining strength. She's doing awesome. You know, we got big plans coming up. Still hard to believe every day. Every year she gets older and older, but she's 14 and a half now. Be 15 in November, and she looks like she's ready for trail.
Oh, you happy girl? You want to go for walking on the trail? Yes.
That's my trail champion right there, Pupperoni. Say bye-bye, everybody.
You say bye-bye to everybody?
Close enough.